What can you do with ClearCore? Well, with one ClearCore, you can control an automated machine with four axes of servo or stepper motion, directly wired to 13 points of industrial protected 24-volt analog and digital I/O, talk to Ethernet and serial devices, and more, for only $99. You'll see a fun example of this in just a minute. You can network multiple ClearCore units to an inexpensive single-board computer for a high-performance, low-cost, scalable machine control system. If you have lots of I/O, you can add up to 8 I/O expansion modules, giving you up to 64 additional digital I/O points for each ClearCore. ClearCore's extensive feature set and its C++ programmability is complemented by a powerful ARM Cortex M4F 32-bit floating point processor, making ClearCore ideal for automation applications. In fact, there are so many applications that when we challenged our engineers to dream up a machine that would really show what you could do with just one ClearCore, they locked themselves in the lab and deliberated for hours. Working hard late into the night, our engineers had a flash of inspiration. This machine design wasn't all about fun and games. Let's take a closer look at how ClearCore enabled some serious engineering. Nothing's worse than a warm, flat drink. So ClearCore's analog inputs monitor the temperature of the soda cold plate, the CO2 pressure, and even the weight of the ingredients dispensed. This automated muddler saves you from muddling through your next cocktail, making sure that your mojito gets all the mint and lime flavor you deserve. A second ClearPath motor spins the muddler, making it double as a stirrer. Nobody wants to wait forever for their drink. So we made sure that you don't have to wait more than 900 milliseconds for any bottle on either ClearPath-driven carousel. We get a super fast pour by venting the bottles. And because we use one of ClearCore's analog inputs to weigh each pour, it can account for the viscosity of each liquid and the change in volume over time. We wanted to show you a machine that demonstrates just how much you can do with only one ClearCore, so we didn't allow our engineers to add a second one. But what's an engineer to do when all four dedicated motor outputs are already spoken for? And you just have to have a second bottle carousel, and of course a muddler. You supplement the four dedicated motor outputs with two of the standard ClearCore outputs to run two ClearPath MCVC motors using PWM signals from ClearCore. You may not always want your whiskey neat, but you always want your controls cabinet neat. You might wonder why there are no breakout boards or other conditioning electronics. Several reasons. Every ClearCore I/O point has its own power and ground connection. They're all protected from overvoltage, overcurrent, short circuits, ESD, and inductive kickback. And they can directly hook to industrial 24-volt sensors and actuators. ClearCore is compatible with almost all stepper motor drives and step and direction servo drives. But our cabinet has no drive electronics or motor cables because we're using ClearPath integrated all-in-one servo systems. ClearPath servos are plug-and-play compatible with ClearCore. With 2 6-bottle carousels and 5 carbonated mixers, there are 131,000 possible combinations of ingredients. Thankfully, ClearCore's micro SD card slot gives us plenty of non-volatile storage for all our needs. The 5 solenoid valves controlling these actuators for the soda dispense are directly powered from the CCIO-8 digital I/O expansion module. Its outputs and all ClearCore outputs can continuously source 375 milliamps, so you can run pretty big solenoids and relays with no additional electronics. ClearCore has no direct video output, but a smart touchscreen display that communicates serially to ClearCore makes for a nice user interface. In addition to dispensing drinks, a bartender has to dispense wisdom.
Excellent choice. No great story ever started with, "I'll have a glass of water."
ClearCore's voice quality audio offers more than just the usual beeps and buzzes. And in case anyone gets a little confused and tries to grab their drink prematurely, you can use ClearCore along with some inexpensive off-the-shelf components to create a fully monitored, fault-tolerant safety system. What about programming ClearCore? You might expect we'd say that ClearCore's rich C++ motion and I/O library, plentiful example projects, and optional Arduino wrapper library make it easy to use even for less experienced developers. But you might be surprised that just a few co-op students and a recent graduate wrote all the software for this project. To be fair, they're a pretty smart bunch. Give ClearCore a try on your next project. It comes with a 3-month risk-free return guarantee. Who knows what you'll be celebrating next?